Now from that room there, the prisoner would enter into this room right here. In this room, there was an SS guard disguised as a doctor. The SS guard would force the inmate to open his mouth. The guard would then take a look inside of the prisoner's mouth. If the prisoner had any gold or silver fillings, any precious metal fillings, a cross would then be made on the arm. If not, a circle. That was the check. The inmate would then come in through this door right here. Note the double walls around this area. He'd come into this room. He would take a right into a far room. Old-fashioned height-measuring devices would then come down onto the prisoner's head. This would open a little slot at the back of the neck. The guard